everyone. My name is Jerry BR, and welcome back to another episode of Beat Saber. So I'm recording this one right after the last one. We have about, I think it's 29 levels left to go. So maybe four videos after this one. Without further ado, let's just get right into it. So it looks like we need to do 13 beats, max of 5 misses and 5 bad hits. Shouldn't be too hard. And again, a little tired from the last video. That's weird. It was a little stressful because I had to limit my arm movement. Ah, that was a red one. It tricked me. And if it wasn't obvious, we're now moving into the hard songs. So I might start missing some more. I'm coming closer. Victory is mine. I'm making history this time. I'm living this moment. Living the only. Giving up only when my score is higher. Can I find one better than me? Can I cover my delicacy? You can follow my legacy. Please come up phenomenon and carry on. Cause I can go on and on. And everything else you can say for later. We're playing Beat Saber. Ah, shit. I missed that one. The first three, I will claim as my own mistakes. An ending would be appreciated anytime now. Yes. So that wasn't bad. Alright, so 14A. Bad cuts, misses, or hitting an obstacle with your head will knock the foot. Oh, wait, so I can't. Alright, so I can't fail. Good to know. I just have to move a lot and score a lot. Oh. That's how you start off the, oh shit, it's the same song. Same song, but different. Different actions, swings, notes, whatever you want to call these things. So score-wise, I'm doing good. It's just that I need to move more. And this might not deplete my in-game energy bar, but my real-life energy bar probably won't handle as well. If I make it to the end of the song, I can usually get about. Oh shit! Shit! I tried for that. I knew I couldn't. I knew I couldn't get 100 and some in that. All right, so I gotta swing more. All right, where we going? So I just gotta be more sporadically random. After I hit my point score, I should have focused more on. I wish this had a song progression bar. Great. All right, I should be in the clear. Ooh. I don't look like some kind of lunatic in that last bit. Frantically waving. All I know is I got a better score than last time. So I must have been doing something right. Oh, I could have made it to 1,000. Alright. I'm really sweating now. Alright, minimum of 3 misses, 3 bad cuts, 150 score. I'm just happy for a different song. And this one's nicely slower. I should have known recording two of these back to back would be a terrible idea on my part. Ooh. Almost slid there. Ooh. I'm trying not to overexert myself, but at the same time, I don't want to get into a hard part. I need my 3 misses and 3 bad cuts. Right now, I'm right at, if I got flustered, I could probably lose it all. It's funny that I'd be better off missing them than hitting them poorly. Wait. Who puts a minimum bad cuts and misses in a game? That's stupid. Oh wow. Okay, I guess I need to build up my energy bar a little. Once that's on the full side, we'll miss some of these. Which is the strangest thing I have to say, but... now it's just choosing how to miss them. Alright, there's a miss. Alright, and there is a bad cut. I'm thinking I can miss the last two. So I just need two more bad cuts along the way. There's one of them. And that was done on purpose, even though if I say it afterwards, it's kind of less believing. I don't even know what score I got last time, so know if I need to worry about the score part or not. I want another miss, or bad cut is what I meant to say. Alright, let's see, yeah, I can get this work. I'm gonna miss that blue one. Alright, so I got three check marks up there. So now I just gotta survive till the end, which... okay, that was a strange challenge. Definitely did not expect to see that. So I think I got three done here. Alright, so 150 combo. I'm supposed to do... okay, they're all hard difficulty. Alright, so what do I do with combo? Alright. Great. 10%. Cool. Alright, we're a third of the way. Just have to be careful with my moving around. Alright, halfway. Almost messed it up right there. I'm assuming if I miss one now, there won't be enough moves for me to recover. Alright, got it. Thank you. Oh wow, there were plenty more of those. Let's see if there's 300 or not. Oh, we're still going. So there might be, have been just enough from when I said if I mess up, that's it. Okay, so there was... I think there was exactly enough. Not sure. Alright, so that's four of them. What's this? Solo play faster. Minimum 100 combo. Okay. I can do it, because it's the last one. I might slip and fall, but if it happens, hopefully the song goes on. So I got the combo, so now I just need to not fail. And so far, you know, I haven't missed anything, so... And this is, looks just to be a repeat of what came over. There you go. Hope I'm still in shot. No clue. Alright. Yeah, so that's another 5 songs done. So there should just be 24 more, I think. Not really sure. Mostly because I'm tired. 24 sounds right. So thank you all so much for watching this. There'll be more videos coming shortly. And if you like this, there's a video on your left side of the screen. It's one that YouTube thinks you'll like. And there's one on the right side. It's the last video I uploaded. You can click my icon right here in the middle if you want to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.